If you guys want to get the new best Windows executor that's Byfron bypassing, in this video I'll be showing you number one, how to get the Oxygen U Windows executor, number two, how to set it up and do the key system, and number three, showing you all the features and testing it out. So to get started, you guys are going to want to head to the first link in the description and scroll down until you see this blue download button. Of course you want to download it, right? But click and X out two times to close out of the pop-ups, guys. But on the third time you click, it'll actually bring you to a page that looks like this, and here all you have to do is click on the file DM button, and now you click on download now and continue to download. But then you guys might get a false positive that looks like this, and now you're wondering, why is it saying it's detecting something malicious? That's because it's a false positive. This happens with every Roblox executor. So to continue, what you're gonna want to do is minimize the actual tab, and then you're gonna want to go ahead and open up your Windows Defender, and then go to Virus and Threat Protection, and then Virus and Threat Protection Setting. And then you guys should see this real-time protection right there, and you're gonna wanna just go ahead and toggle it off. And then you guys should see that it says real-time protection is off like that. And if it's not letting you do that, that means you're using a different antivirus. So you're gonna wanna go ahead, go to Google or YouTube and search up how to completely disable, put your antivirus's name completely. And then you should find tutorials on how to do this correctly, so you can now continue on to this next step. So go back and retry the download, guys, and then it should be successful, as you can see. So click on the view in folder button, and then you guys will see the folder where it's downloaded. Now this is the file DM installer, so you guys have to make sure to be careful and listen to my tutorial here, because if you do it wrong, you're gonna install advertisements, and obviously you don't want that. So double click on the installer and then click yes on the admin prompt, and then you guys should see this. So now you're gonna wanna click on next, and then if it says Opera GX or any other offer, you wanna unagree and click next. Then if you get something like this, you can click decline, and then boom, you're done, just like that. So click on open, and you'll get this link like this, which is the direct download link. So let's go ahead and put it into our browser, and then it will download the Oxygen underscore bootstrapper. So do Control and J on your keyboard, and then you guys should see these little three dots next to the download, because there's another false positive. You have to click on download insecure file, and then once again click on download dangerous file and confirm it once more. There's just a lot of false positives because this is unsigned. They haven't bought a certificate from Microsoft because it's a Roblox executor, obviously. But anyway, once you've successfully downloaded it, you should see the zip that looks like this in your downloads or wherever you downloaded it. So let's go ahead, bring you to our desktop, and then you guys can just delete the file DM installer. You don't need it anymore. Now with the bootstrapper installed, we're gonna want to go ahead and extract the files here, and then you should see this program. Let's go ahead, make a folder, let's just call it Oxygen U. All right, let's bring it into there, and now all you guys have to do is just double click on the bootstrapper. If you guys get a prompt that says this, all you'll have to do is click on more info and run anyway, another false positive, and then it'll download all the executor files it needs. Boom, just like that. And look at that, guys, just look at it, we got Oxygen U. And now that we have it open, let's go ahead and launch Roblox, and you guys should be using Blockstrap just to make sure there's no version issues. It'll all be on the same version if you're using Blockstrap. So here we are on Blockstrap, so we're gonna be first testing it out. You guys are gonna wanna go ahead and go to the Untitled tab, the actual script tab, or you guys can, you know, put it in your scripts, and then click on this little plug button. That will actually start the injection, but it'll ask you for a key, of course. And now what you guys can do is either purchase a keyless version of the executor right here. You will never have to do another key system if you just get it right here. It's a lifetime key for a pretty reasonable price. Or you can also just do the key system, which is what most of you guys will probably do. So let's go ahead, click on next checkpoint to start the key system. It'll first bring us to this work ink, which you guys know the drill, right? So first off, you click on go to destination. Then you guys are just gonna wanna go ahead and wait 10 seconds here. And once that's up, we can now click on continue with ads and click on go to destination, then we will actually have to do these offers, guys. Just click on I'm interested and click on install, and then it'll bring you to the Chrome store. Just add it to your thing and boom, there we go, we got it added. So now we can head right back. It says that was easy. All right, go to destination, and then boom, we got a key. And now what you guys can do is just remove the extension. You don't gotta keep it. Let's go ahead and remove it. I don't want better deals, okay? But here we have our key, guys. So let me go ahead and copy this up. Then we can just directly input it into the command prompt. Boom, press enter. And then if you give it a second, it'll authenticate your license key. And just like that, as you guys can see, it is now attached, as it says right there. For example, just do a little test. Let's say, hello, and we execute that. And real quick, guys, before we continue, if you're having any issues with the executor, like for example, you can't execute anything, you're like, what is going on? All you gotta do, close Roblox, then go ahead and relaunch your game and keep your executor open during this process. And then if you give it a second, it should once again attach. You just click on the button, and then as you can see, it's once again the green attach icon. And if we take a look at our console right here, you guys can kind of see that it has the credit right here, so that means it's injected correctly. Alrighty, so we can get on to the scripts now. Let's go ahead and do infinite yield, because that's definitely a little bit more of a fun feature, okay? So now you guys can of course do your classic things like ESP, so you can see all the players, you can fly, you can also, you know, you can fling, boom. So now we can go ahead and troll whoever we want. You know, the world is your oyster. So of course these are some more basic scripts, because it does have support for other features as well, of course. So how about we switch it up and we head over to Fisch, okay? We gotta have some variety. All right, guys, here we are on Fisch. Let's go ahead and try out this other script we got. And am I ready? Yep, I'm ready. Let's start, all right? So this is just another random Fisch script I got loaded up just to show you guys that, you know, everything works pretty well. I just turn on auto fish. Oh, it's letting me fish. Oh, the bobber barely made it into the water, but it did make it in. And as you can see, we are perfectly good at auto farming. Pretty cool. I'm finally glad to see that they launched another free executor on the market. It's been a while since there's been a lot of free executors like this. And I don't know if you guys are aware, but Oxygen U has been around for literally a year. I think it was since like 2018 or something like that. So they're definitely an OG executor, and I think they've redone it and got new devs and everything. So now they are back on Windows, and I think this is their first iteration of a lot of updates to come. So I'm definitely hyped for all these new executors coming out. It's looking good, and as you guys can see, it works perfectly well. So definitely would give it a try. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe down below, and also check out that video right there, that video actually right there, on how to get another free executor which is undetected. I know you guys want that. Or check out that video right there, which is another Fisch script showcase. So if you guys want to use this script on Fisch, check that video out, because I show you how to get one and how to use it. But thank you for sticking along till the end. You support the channel the most, and I'll catch you in one of those. Bye bye.